Hey folks, PK here. I'm at Newport. I'm fishing with a subscriber, Bombilla Shooter. This is his first time surf fishing on the Oregon coast, so we're gonna have some fun. And we're using sandworms, the camo color. He was using the natural and the bloody. And wind-wise, it's kind of calm. It's not too bad. I've seen a lot worse. Surf is semi-calm. And I'll tell you, I'm gonna keep him. So no catch and release today. All right, guys, enjoy the show. Oh, there's one. Got one. Oh, I think he came off, dang it. No, did he? Nope, still on. Been here about 40 minutes. This is the first fish. I'm fishing with a subscriber, Bombilla Shooter. He's back there tying up his bait. Come on, boy. Come on in. Feels like a pretty good one. There he is. Looks like a redtail. Yeah. Yep, little redtail. Pretty good size.
First catch of the day.
Yeah.
He's a good size, man.
First one's always the hardest.
What'd he grab?
He grabbed the camo.
Size?
Yeah.
You got one?
Hold on. I think that's a fish. It's a little guy. I've lost two good ones. Hope it didn't come off. Come on, don't come off, don't come off. I don't want to reel it in when the water goes back out because you tear right from its lips. Just let the wave bring it in. There it is. Yeah, it's a little guy. There he is. Ah, a little silver. That's a huge silver. Well, we'll keep him. Why not? He's dinner. There's a nice one. Finally. That's a good hit. See if I can land him this time. I lost the last four. Come on, baby, don't come off, don't come off. Feels like a really good one. Been fishing about 4 hours now. If I land this one, it'd be the second fish. The bites are pretty far in between. It's about low tide right now. Got here about roughly high tide. There we go. Same size as the first one. There he is. Okay.